Greetings and salutations, everyone. This is your friendly neighborhood descendant of a king, Somarinoa, here back with Amnesia, the Dark Descent. I believe we are on part 7. We're going back into those rooms we had explored earlier, the guest room, and I don't know, whatever the hell the other room is, fighting that monster, probably, I'm guessing. Okay. Yeah, there we go, guest room with the body. Knock, knock. Sir William Smith had been marked. There was no way to print. No, we already read that one. All right. Oh, shit, this room? I forgot that this is just a one-room area. Shit. Do I have a key at all? It's probably gonna be in the other area then. Oh, what?
Daniel.
What?
Still having nightmares, I see.
Yes. I can't shake them. They come every night.
We'll put a stop to them. You'll see.
Huh. Okay. Grab that. All right. That's a long ass drawer. Well, it was definitely telling me to come in these areas, but. Yeah. Apparently not this direction, at least. Didn't I already drop that door? Back on the wall you go. Okay. Move this painting. Huh. Nope. All right. Nope. So I guess this is the only area to go into now, right? Because all the others are blocked. Unless I can use that hollow needle. Study is the one place we got. He flipped through the Book of Monarchs looking for the etchings and counted. 9 different kings of all over Europe had been depicted with an orb resting there. Oh yeah, I remember that part. Must have seen all the loading screens. Cool. Oh yeah, I'm out of fuel too. Awesome. Okie doke. Maybe I shouldn't be tossing that at that. Interesting, there's a... Well, right, it's laudanum. I'm not seeing anything in this room, personally. Knock off your craziness. Come on. Hmm. So the thing is I've explored both of these areas before. So I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be looking for. I can think of is maybe it's hidden in the bookshelf. Although I suppose it's also entirely possible that it's at the end of the hall. Let me fix this real quick. Since there is, like, a blockade over here. Yeah, I see. But, okay, mentions this right here. Study, rubber, blah, blah, blah. Maybe there's another area in this doorway over here. I think somewhere in here, but somehow amongst the bones. This. Oh, wait. Do these normally have a no. Hey, get it up. Right. Oh, that was weird. Alright then. An apple? Yeah, old apple. Alright. Whatever. The hell? Do you guys think of anything? Guys aren't like ant. Okay, whatever. Guess we could go back to that room downstairs where it was just pitch black and the creature was in there. Might get us killed though. Well, I guess let's go do that, because there's no reason to come back up here. The body's gone. That's a new one. Of course, I don't remember my way around here anymore. Equipment. Well, what am I looking for? A key? Machine parts. The only thing I can think of is it's hidden somewhere. Is there like a lantern in here or anything? You know a game I've been missing lately? Vendi and the Ink Machine. When are they going to release the next DLC for that? I have admittedly not looked it up. But I think it took them maybe 2 or 3 months, the first one. I'm surprised the second one's taken so long. Damn this earworm. I'm completely out of oil, too, so I'm kind of screwed. I don't know, guys. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but there's some real serious wind kicking up here. Like in real life. I had some more explosive stuff. Hey. Where does that lead? Oop. What? Hmm. We're very definitely going to run out of time before I actually complete this task here. Whoa, don't do that. I am nowhere near reaching that spot. Well, let's try this one last time here before we end our really pointless episode, huh? Yep. All right. Well, we'll figure out what we're supposed to do here hopefully next time, because I have no idea where I'm supposed to go, apparently, because I've looked through all the rooms I can think of. Other than this room above us, I'm not sure. productive episode today. I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully it won't be this bland. Talk to you guys next time.